talking to, and I, we never made it happen early on. The problem was so many, like, we tried, and then we're just getting organized.
Oh, so
thank you for, like, thanks for doing that.
All I had to do was listen to what Dr. Breger said and then do what he said.
That's awesome. Yeah. That's a good producer, right? Both working together. That's the way it should be, right? That's good.
Yeah, that's great.
Fun because we're restructuring the Michigan organization and we're preparing to launch a national organization. Because we believe that over the next 3 to 5 years we can bring about 50 to 60,000 dollars. And I seriously think we can do a lot better than that too. But we've got a few things we need to tweak a little bit. We've got a great innovation lab that's going to be launching, and I'm dying for the go ahead to be able to announce that. But I can't yet.
I got a couple of people I need to touch base with too.
Yeah,
catch up.
All right, Glenn.
Yeah, good. I can't wait for that announcement. All right.
Hey. Taking pictures.
You know me in the video camera this time.
Yep.
I know, you know.
In the backyard.
You gotta check it out. The new, you get our e-magazine, right? My e-blast?
Yeah.
So the
you
one that just went out.
You don't do a paper
out.
One anymore,
I know.
Do you?
No. I had to save money. It's not awful. But you know what? This is more fun because it's got video, it's interactive.
Yeah.
And I actually get feedback. The other one went out to 18,000 people, and
never
I never heard. I'm serious,
yeah,
never. Honest!
Yeah.
So I'm like kind of happy about this.
No, it's, I turned the page. I don't look for it. I, you know,
right.
There still was a place, I think, for some things in the mail.
Yeah.
But I don't know of any chamber. I mean, Sherry doesn't...
I don't know.
I mean, she has a nice sort of quality of life
right.
book, whatever, yeah. they, whatever she called it. I think Michelle has one. And so the members can get their ads and that. You know, it's really beautiful.
Yep.
But, you know, that's coffee table.
Right.
For the daily, the weekly.
Yeah.
You know, and so you kind of, I don't know if you do it, but Sherry, she'll summarize. In the first page or two, this is what's in here.
Yeah, I just give a little talk. Like, I went to a monthly e-magazine, but I do those weekly things, too. But the monthly e-magazine is what you're in from the Detroit Mechanics. And it just went out yesterday. Today's only Tuesday. So
I just sent that to Christy Zamora, who does RE Prosper. I don't know whether she'll... I'll try to sell it when I see her in the hallway. Hey, you mean you're looking for something different?
I'm going to say hi to you on this video, and you're going to say whatever you want. Okay?
Yeah.
All right.